Hello, anybody, somebody, nobody, whoever I've never see this. This is Siegfried, Ogs, and Defoe. The Whiffed. Come back at you with some more. I would say some Legends of Runeterra. I'm actually going to be playing some. There's a deck I made recently that I've really been digging. The three decks I've been digging a lot has been the Trap deck of Caitlyn, Teemo, Yordle Poke Rush, and Irelia Azir has made a comeback. And while I have others here, I'm going to get rid of them. Because they're just not holding up currently right now. I'll keep the Sivir LeBlanc. That still wins. But yeah, the Irelia one has been doing really good. I woke up not too long ago. I need to take a shit. My body's not quite there yet, though. It's still deciding. Oh my god. Fuck people who run this newest shit. Yeah. I have no problem getting rid of this right now. Otherwise, it's gonna be too much damage. Fuck, I might have to try to take another shit after this. The goal is to get through the match. Huh, who's winning now? Fuck you. I don't want to sacrifice for that. God damn, really? Okay. Just put this out. What's the deal? And don't mind me, I'm just putting down an Azir. Men die, but Shurima is forever. Find a USB cable so I can charge my phone.
There's magic, and then there's me.
Fuck you, Blade Dance. Very well. Not my choice. Yeah, they should be fucked. Get him with the GG. To burn, because I'm gonna have so many. Yeah, I don't blame you.
Alright, I'll be right back. Okay.
Our home, our ancestors are safe once more.
Chat too, see if anyone's missing.
Alright.
Surely I'll run out of shit at some point. Like, there's gotta be an end to it. Alright, there, I have my chat up now if anybody's here. Oh. Good morning, good morning. Most of the decks I've played on LOR have been aggressive style. Only one that was like slow-ish was the Sivir LeBlanc. Because you're only hitting with stuff that's strength 5 usually. Well, that's your preference until you get reputation to 4. These this up.
There we go.
Good hand. Jolly good hand. I am going to do nothing. Yeah, because he can just block with either right now. Cringe. Let's see if I can make him get rid of something. Be aggressive, be aggressive, be aggressive, be aggressive. I'm winning. Okay. The turnaround. Hold up. Here we go. We're gonna do it again after this. And this will max out a Azir. Hey. That's fine. That's A-okay. No, you don't want to attack? Oh. Boo. Rite of Calling. Get rid of this. If I could get an Aurelia, that'd be mega dope. Really? Okay. That's fine with me. Yeah, I was gonna bounce my one card, play some knives. And then I'll still get to attack again afterwards. Should've just let me get the Aurelia. Cause I may have gotten Azir. They didn't know. Either way, they weren't having it. They were done. I took the long way around. Boop, 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 boop. I keep having, not that I hate it, but I keep having to go back and forth to check out the Infinite and the Divine Warhammer 40K ebook. I'll be loving it, and then eventually I'll zone out, and then I'm like, what the fuck is going on? Even though I know the gist of what happens in the story already, I want to, like, actually experience it. Good hand. Do nothing. Never mind, we do something. Take the damage, or don't. I wish that you don't. Damn it. Very well. I could landmark it. That'd be pretty funny. I think it's funny. I'm doing it. I'm doing it! Because unless I'm mistaken, this should spit out a soldier for me. Hey! So many Irelia. So little time. Yar! Yar har har and a hoody ho ho. Yordles in their portals. Really? Alright, take the damage. Is Tibu play? And then I should have next turn. So I'm going to play Irelia. She's going to get me the Attuned. So I'll have one regular, one floating. And then... ooh. Oh my. Yeah, he's dead. And then I'll be able to do her. I refuse to let you kill my Irelia. That's fine. I haven't seen a Fiora in ages. I feel like other players who run Fiora win. I don't. I will kill your bird. Make no mistake. Or actually, should I play Field Musicians? I think that's actually the play. Maybe. I'm not sure. Rude. How dare you pokey stick me?
Check out these moves. Whoa.
A problema is that they're gonna make Fiora actually, like, chunk. I might... God damn, I might lose this. Shit, I just realized he's a 4-4. No. Maybe he doesn't know. Fuck, I'm an idiot. No. No! Wait, no, that's fine. Wait, no! Cast for Fiora's challenge. I will surrender. Give him the GG first. Be polite. No, no ghosting. Fuck. I keep throwing blades at him, but Fiora's gonna win it. No! Damn it, anytime anyone else runs Fiora, they win. Fuck. When I run a Fiora deck, hell no. It's so hard to eke out a win. Gotta work for it. God damn it. I think the only thing that would have helped me there is if I did, Will of Ionia or some shit. Not Will of Ionia. It's the other one that buffs him. Yeah. Gonna get something else. Hey, we like that. We take these. Oh, yes, we do. Holy shit. You don't even know the damage that's coming at your ass. On my turn. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Do all your bullshit with that blend. Watch me block nothing. All right. Boom.
Time to die.
Can't attack or block, yeah. Ah, bitch. Ooh, poor show. I just realized that, no, yeah, this is the right order. No, it wouldn't have made a difference, actually. I'm gonna save the mana for next turn. Yeah. Just this one card makes it 16 if not blocked. Ew. Blade dance, storm of blades, and we're gonna blade dance. I'm gonna actually have too many blades. Kind of okay with most of this. Yeah. She's gonna stay like that anyway. This is gonna make three blades, and that's gonna be three of these dudes. Yeah. Yes, get him! Get him, my army! Kill him! Oh, boo! Poor show. Oh, dude. Fuck you! I'm saving him. Pretty sure I have this win in the bag. him out. And another blade. Yup, they knew. They knew what's coming for them. Yeah, let's go! This is how we do it. This is how we do it. I'm just loving this deck currently. My question is... this, please. Ooh. For now, I'm gonna do this because I want to make them strong. That's 3, 4, 5, 6 damage, maybe. Okay, my profile. Cancel subscription. Oh wow, they're taking it. Okay. Stupid fucking goddamn crap. In case they get that one card, I should keep them. You can parlay my 1/1. I'll let you have that. Just kidding, Rule of Ionia. Oh no, lead and follow. Ah, bitch.
No mercy for those who desecrate our home.
They will find our land corrupted well to its notice.
Good. Oh no, they're killing Azir. I think not. Do I want to save him? I want to save him. Fuck you. Yay, I have two of these that I can't use. Let's go. Yeah, that's fine.
Battle stances!
Battle stances!
I just want board control right now. Okay. Get him with the dirty next turn.
Follow me to victory!
That's fine. You know what? Yeah, because this will kill it. I'll do that. This doesn't kill it. It's just if I play, when I attack with anything else now, it'll die.
We Ionians always remember those who came before us.
Fuck your card. Get out of here. You know, your card that buffs your shit? I don't like it. Get it out. Enjoy. Really? He doesn't respect my damage.
Position compromised.
Get him with the GG. I still get to attack. Who needs scout? Shit's for nerds. Alright.
You look so comfy on the bed, girl. Oh, whoa. We're gonna go for a walk in a bit. No, not yet. No, that's your trigger word.
The Xiao. I think it's pronounced Xiao. Okay, and yeah. And then this will level her up, which gets me Storm Surge, which guarantees I win. If I wasn't guaranteed already. Yep. I almost want to say that traveling, or not traveling, but the field musicians is a trap. Just don't feel like it gets me much. I'm trying to think. Like, yeah, the extra spell mana is nice. It just doesn't usually matter.
It costs food to use.
I think I might remove that. There we go. Because it costs 4 to put down, and it's only a 1/4 on the table, and then I have to make the summons to even get the spell mana. And then I still may not do anything with the bloody spell mana. I don't know. I think I have two of them too. I might remove one. Do this.
What do you call that technique?
Your mom.
Whoa! Radical!
Die! Thrall's overrated. Spread the word. Okay, Thanos. I'm gonna hook you up. Yay, a bot. Get rid of that. How's the frozen thrall working out for you? Oh no! Oh no! Things are gonna die! Big sad. Ooh. Alright, this is the play here. God. Literally what I was talking about earlier, so I'll feel musician now. Storm of Blades. Gets me the mana back. You cannot fight. Then recall you. Oh god, but they have enough mana to do it again. Cringe. Oh, I'm actually gonna lose. Oh, what is this? Yeah, I should be able to do it, yeah. So do this. Stop soaking it with your tough.
Come on, there's so much. Onward, everybody. The horizon falls.
I'm trying to just fight this out, but I'm pretty sure I'm fucked. Oh, that's right. He doesn't keep going. So, yeah, and it doesn't keep going. If it kept going, that'd be dope. I just feel like it's a trap. You know what? You know what? I'll let them do it. They probably, like, this is too good to not happen. I'll let it happen. It'll make them happy. Ah! Oh no. Twin Disciplines, that's what I was thinking of. I'm gonna take out the few musicians to add Twin Disciplines. They're just so niche and they don't do much. Like, if you can get their ability to trigger two different times. But in, like, I don't think I've had a game where that just even happened yet. Maybe just one. I have like 40 matches with this shit. Like, I'd have more value if I could pump up a Blade or Sand Soldier. Like, I could have killed their Lilia there. Like, that'd be far more value. Delete that. Is there a Gwen? Oh, there is. Oh, and a Quinn. More elusive. Even more elusive. I'm just so elusive. Even if I played her, I can't use her ability, so I could just get her for the fast attack. But I'd rather just be buffing this shit anyway. Because then he can't even block. I don't have to worry about no bullshit. Die. I'll attack with Azir. Enjoy your turn three. Turn five is gonna be a real doozy. How much is Gwen? Yeah, can't even play her yet.
May I see your invite?
May I see your invite? That's the better play. Okay. Yeah. Fuck. Yawn, yawn, yawn. It's 9 in the afternoon. That sentence doesn't make any sense. Da na 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 na. Da na na na. It's 9 in the afternoon.
Glorious.
Guess what? I won't even block. Even though I could do some block shenanigans. Ah, exactly. Wait, did she get stronger? I don't think she does. She does get the bonus again. Cringe. Alright, I wasn't sure.
One stitch at a time will make something totally new.
Now I know. And knowing is half the battle, G.I. Joe. Ugh. Fuck.
The coolest snap cells on my barracks.
What I get for being lazy, not reading.
Spin around, throw it down.
Quick snip. Spoiler, you might as well block these. Attacking with this, I'll tell you that. They're gonna get a fat drain on me. Booga booga. Almost game. I'm so close. I actually haven't even leveled up Azir yet. Ah, perfect. Yes. Stagehand them, and then Storm of Blades for victory. Just don't attack. Don't attack. Don't attack. Play anything else. Thank you. Perfect.
I'm gonna put, I'll do this. That way it's not VM, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna win. That's fine.
This is my only chance. No!
I will allow you to block one thing. Only one. You lose the Quentin and your other thing, and you still die. If you had a pokey stick or some weird nonsense, you still die. Get out of here. Yes. Bye bye. Funny, the Braum wave is meant for hello, but it's also like bye bye. Hey, let's go. It's your boy. This chick would be cuter if she actually was ginger. Or not ginger, but had freckles. I've suddenly gotten so many ads for dog food after buying one thing. When my dad will love that. When she's a 10, but your scale goes to 11. Wakanda forever. I guess I'll check that out.
Life moves fast.
It's terrifying. I haven't seen yet. I remember bowerbirds. They build pretty cool nests because they just do a lot of wow factor. Let's do traps. Ranked, so ain't no bitch. I thought about it and I felt bad for thinking about not doing ranked because it's just, it doesn't perform as well. Fuck it. Not you, please, and I'll keep you. Because I could get lucky and get something else to give me
Well, I'll do that instead. Yeah, goodbye, Teemo. That's fine. I want sting officers anyway. You got another one? Motherfucker. Please don't. Hey. Build up the flash bombs. The flash bomb collection must grow. Oh, well, shit. I didn't want one to go off yet.
News from the other city shift, Detective Zane.
Zone in the report, Sheriff. Should pay off nicely.
Honestly, I ain't fucking with it. You might have some bullshit. Ain't fucking with it. Nope, no siree. If he has another rain of fire, no, make it rain. No, he could have a plunder. Just in case. I refuse to have my Caitlyn die yet. Due to your nonsense. The ravenous flock! No! Shit's one mana! Damn it! Cringe. Fuck your TF. Get out of here. I ain't blocking it. I'm gonna hope it just dies to a flash bomb. Ooh, if I time it right, I could get rid of his Tybalt with Aloof Travelers. That'd be pretty funny. Yes! Good job. Good value! Alright. Okay. And that's why we do it in that order.
Armed and ready.
Take that. Wow, it lives. Fuck that flock shit. Unfortunate.
I'm always around here.
Cringe. Fuck your TF. I can play this bullshit game. Yeah? I don't want to hear it. All the bullshit you're playing. I have another Aloof Travelers. I'll just do one now. Ooh, what'd I kill? Oh, that thing. Yeah, I'm fine with that being gone. And get rid of Tybulk, I think. Oh, yeah, another one. Oh, no. All right. Well, that was odd. Because he's going to tie bulk and then put those things out. Yeah.
Yeah, I am not winning this. Okay. No. Yes. Never mind. It's just, there's no way I win. I'm not gonna keep punishing myself. This is over. I've proven my point. Not entertained. I'll keep playing till I get the bilge water, though. Let's see. Anything new for subscriptions? Not really. Nope on you. Fine for that to be a nope. Oh shit, I didn't know we both hit it. Oh no, yeah, I couldn't have done anything. That'll give me two. Yeah. More damage is more damage. Any new comic update? Not yet. But Shurima lives forever. Men can die, but Shurima love forever. They live forever. Ow.
They're out there. I'll spot them.
You can attack, I won't block. Alright. Oh, baby! What? Oh, wait, no! No! I won't be able to. Still, though, this is gonna be nutty. No! Cringe. I had so much nonsense coming his way. So much nonsense. Whatever. I think it'd be pretty funny if I get rid of his trundle. Yeah, fuck you. Aggressively beat the shit out of him. Surprise! Isn't this fun? Alright. I could do it again without him being able to stop me, but I think it'd be more fun if I do this.
You can see the Demacian border from here.
Watch me now.
Torches.
And then even if he doesn't play anything, I can lead and follow. Again with a good game. Whoa, that's a pretty good play, dude. Good game. Yippee. Oh, I need 50 more. So if my next game is a loss, it doesn't matter. You know what, since if it's a loss, it doesn't matter. To the trap deck! Surely it will steer me to victory. La da 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 da. I prefer flash bombs. Okay, I guess that's the hand I'm working with. I'm gonna hope he can't challenge her. Okay, good. I might get lucky and a flash bomb and kill Sentry. That'd be dope. Aw, rude! No, Ravenous Flock! I hate it. Edgy much, yas? Even more flash bombs! Really? Motherfucker. He's building up his shit quite quickly. Interesting. Okay. Wouldn't have been my choice. Oh, it's because he wants to kill it. Never mind. That makes sense. That would be my choice. I lie. I'm not thinking. I thought it was the one that recalls. No, yeah, it does recall, but he gets a slasher. Or a stun recall. It does stun. I can't speak English.
Kill it. Fringe. Kill it. Yeah, he's dead. Fuck! Why? No, I was gonna attack with them.
I smell a rat.
Any more? Any more stuns? Fuck you! No. Hasaki! Fuck it. Ah! All of my rage. Alright.
You heard here, rush, everywhere. Hold up, slow down, and step off your gas. Speeding causes a third of all traffic.
I bet the Wakanda Forever is not gonna look interesting. And it's gonna be cringe woke. Yep. Yep. Yep, I knew it. Called it. I just needed 10 seconds to steamroll through it. I am good. Alright. I mean, I'm sure it's gonna do great. It's gonna do great. As long as they keep their budget down, they'll make a profit, because it's not gonna be a top tier movie, I'll tell you that. Do I want to keep playing? I don't feel like doing anything else yet. Oh, you know what? I need to hit up my Discord group, see if anybody needs a game. For the Crusade. Sky and Pointy need to fight. Yeah. I have to update my Crusade army, because I think, well, you know, one thing took an injury, and then, two else may have gone blooded. No, let's do something else. This will be it for Legend of Runeterra for now. If you like the content, like, share, subscribe. Feel free to comment down below. And I have my Warhammer 40k armies to check out in the Google Drive link below. And I have my Twitch down below as well. Feel free to stop on by. Take care.